beautiful world. I wish I was special.
It's really bad.
Yeah, you're so very special.
Sore throat and temperature.
She's running out the door. She's running out. She
they look like a good couple. They match.
I know you guys have become pretty inseparable since this competition started. Good mates.
Yeah.
Brian, what did you think of that performance?
Well, Elliot, Christina, I'm kind of surprised that you're inseparable. I mean, there might as well have been a wall between you. There was never any sense of connection between the two of you, no sense of battle. I've got to say, I didn't enjoy it that much.
The thing is, yeah, okay, you're both creeps in the performance, okay, that's what you were trying to do. But in order to match your vocals and to have a better vocal, you had to find some togetherness. But certainly I felt the emotion of the song off both of you.
As Ruth Ann said, it was like you wrote that song, the way you performed it. One thing I would say, when you sing in your low register, Elliot, I remember saying I thought you were drunk in the blind editions. I meant that in a positive way. I love that unique tone. And, you know, it's going to be tough for Kian. Well done.
All right, Kian, you are the man of the moment in this situation.
I have to say, I'm a little bit disappointed with both of you guys tonight. And that's the truth, because you lost it. Maybe the seriousness of what is actually going on here slipped away from your minds. And it worries me a little bit. I have to say, if I was to put you against two of the others, both of you would be going home tonight. I don't know, Priscilla, I think you need to throw something out there for us.
You know, the rehearsals were better. You have done better. And you are two of the loveliest people I've ever met, so.
Look, I'm going to make it easy. I'm going to take Elliot to the next round. Sorry, Christina.
Well done.